and it's made of ivory and white satin kazar.
That is a fabulous dress.
And the veil being held there in place by the Queen's halo tiara, which has been loaned to her specially for this day.
That says it all, doesn't it?
Made by party. A very old tiara made in 1936, French Chantilly lace. Combined with English Cluny lace.
The tiara, c'est de la reine, elle est louée
pour
aujourd'hui.
It's a
cathedral-worthy dress.
That is gorgeous, isn't it?
So timeless. Pretty.